Hello, my name is PC Jane Woodhall and I'm your school community police officer. A big part of my job is to help you keep safe and out of trouble. I want to talk to you about being knife-free and staying safe from violent crime. You need to know the law about knives and bladed weapons. I want to help you think about one of the myths behind why some young people may choose to carry a knife, to know how to stay safe when out and about, to know what to do if you know of someone who is carrying a knife, and to choose to live knife-free. The law says it is illegal to sell a knife to anyone under 18 unless it has a folding blade of 3 inches, that's 7.6 centimetres or less. For example, a Swiss Army penknife. It is illegal to carry a knife in public without good reason. A good reason might be a fishing knife, unless it has a folding blade of 3 inches or less. It is against the law to carry, buy, or sell any type of banned knife or use any knife in a threatening way. This includes knives under 3 inches. The good news is that most young people do not carry a knife. Wales is a safe place to live. The few young people who choose to carry a knife mostly say they do so for personal protection and to make themselves feel safer. But the truth is, carrying a knife doesn't make you safer. It is a myth. You are actually less safe if you are carrying a knife. In fact, carrying a knife makes you more vulnerable as it may be used against you. Relying on a knife to protect you means you are not planning how best to keep safe. If you choose to carry a knife, you are more likely to be attacked or threatened by others who also choose to carry a knife, be injured or worse by your own knife, injure or even kill someone with your knife. This may include injuring people who get in the way of a fight. Importantly too, you will more likely be arrested by the police. We all want to feel safe in our communities, and that is why we should speak up if we know of anyone who may be choosing to carry a knife. It is everyone's responsibility to help keep our communities safe. One way we can do this is to report someone who may be carrying a knife or any other weapon. You can do this using Fearless. Fearless is an online app that allows you to report a crime such as someone carrying a knife. You won't be asked for any personal details. Fearless is 100% anonymous. If you are worried about a friend who may be at risk because they are choosing to carry a knife, talk to a trusted adult or contact Fearless. Your information helps us solve crimes and makes our communities safer for everyone. Thank you for listening and stay safe.